What's up, guys? Daquan Kush here with some more Nuggets My Gym. As you can see, our record, we are 3-12. Every time I sim, we just get destroyed. I don't know what's going on, but I have simmed and look, loss, 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 loss. Barely beat the Suns. And then another loss, and another loss. So we are just on a losing rampage. I don't know if that's because our center's hurt or if that's because we just suck. I don't honestly know. But before this video, before I was recording, started recording this, we did get offered a trade for Emmanuel Mudiay and a first round draft pick. No, a second round draft pick for Shabazz Muhammad and a first round draft pick. But I declined it because Emmanuel Mudiay is a monster and I like him and I like him a lot. So we're gonna go into this next game against San Antonio. We're probably going to lose again, not gonna lie. But we'll see what we can do. We'll give it a shot and let's see if we can keep this game close.
Johnson welcoming you to the NBA on 2K Sports. I'm here with Shaq and the Jet. Tonight we'll see the Denver Nuggets playing against the San Antonio Spurs. San Antonio, they took the win in their last game against the Dallas Mavericks. It was just a textbook performance. That game was all they had it going. It was full speed ahead.
Alrighty. Well, one thing we do have on them is speed, so we'll see how that goes. We'll see how this goes. We got the pace up on them. That's good. It's always a good thing. There we go. Do. Okay, LaMarcus is trying to go off. Oh, Wilson, where's the block, homie? I need that shit. I got a whole lot of money. Mr. Whoa. Really? Marco, you're just going to cut right in front of my homie like that? Like, why? Why? All right. Well, this is not the start we wanted. They're 100% from the field. We already have a first turnover, which is not good. Oh, look at that dime! All right, come on, D up. No. Jesus. Get through that, Kenneth. Whoa, what the heck? I didn't realize I was using Marco. Kenneth is open. Foul? Holy shit, how is that not a foul? Kenneth got molested, man. Oh, let's double him. Kenneth, homie. Kenneth, I thought you were gonna come double. I thought we had the chem, man. Where you at? Oh my god, how did he not steal that? Please miss. Dude, thank you. I was gonna say, if he makes that, then everything's falling for them. Get in that. Oh, my fucking God. Jesus. Marco, we're struggling with you here, lad. We are struggling with you, lad. Oh. Get in there, Marco. There we go. Finally, we hit something. Yep, yep. Help, 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 help. No. No. Yes, he missed. Yes, good job, Moutier. Wilson. No, wrong button. No. Oh, God, that was so lucky. Oh, knock that. Oh, my goodness. Really? Really, LaMarcus? Whop. Look at that cross. Oh, boy. That release was some poo. That release was some poo. Not gonna lie. That was ass. Look at this D I got on Tony, man. I'm all over him. I'll help you out. There's no way that's a foul. How is that a foul? Do 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 do. Oh, I was caught reaching. I caught reaching. Oh, he missed. Dang it. Oh, Moody is taking over. Oh. Wilson, Wilson, go, Wilson, please miss. Oh, my God. Wilson Chandler's a dumbass. What is he doing? Kawhi, why are you leaving him open? I have Tony. Go guard your man. Get back on D. Oh, God. I should have jumped. Good D. Oh, how did he make that? Alright, someone give me a good screen here. I can hit that, right? Oh, I thought I could hit that. Oh, steal. That should be in. There we go. Alright, Tony Ass Parker is still in the game. They have all their starters, I think, still in. Which I got my bench rocking right now. Got the bench unit in. Yes, perfect. All right, Jameer, you got to take over, buddy. You're by far my best bench player, by far. Gallinari, he's kind of ass. That's why he's benched him. Yes, good job. Good pass, good pass. All right, T. No! Oh, my God. Freaking Mr. Fundamental. You Nazi, go home. I hate you. Go home, Nazi. Why is Kawhi on... I'm not liking that, like, Kawhi is on freaking Jameer. How do they know Jameer is my best offensive player for my defense or for my second unit? Okay, get out of my, dude, Gallo, go guard your guy, okay? Patty Mills is mine. Why is he being such, thank God he missed, but Jesus, go guard your guy, stop being an idiot. Good, oh my God, finish. Dude, that's why you don't start anymore, Gallinari. Like, if you're wondering why you're not starting anymore, that's the reason. That is the reason, you pussy. Oh, it's David West. For some reason, I thought that was Boris Diaw. Oh, okay, that's wet. Oh, we missed. Wow, we got lucky there. That could be a steal. Yeah, that was a bad pass. Be smart. Be smart with it. Oh, Gallo's ass, but please. Oh my God, his release is so trash. I just don't know. I don't understand this release. Way too hard. Dude, what? No. Oh yes, good job. Go run the court. Gallo, redeem yourself. Please. Psh. Straight ass. That was actually a decent release than the ones I have been doing with him, too. What kind of fast break was that? And they scored off of it, which makes me really confused. Alright. Someone sent me a screen. Alright, okay. I'm liking the ball movement. It's not too bad. It's not too bad. Oh, that's beautiful. There we go. Oh, Jesus, God, Patty Mills. Why? Patty Mills! Uh-oh. Why did he take a dribble? Why did you take a dribble? Pussy, you're wide open. You're wide open. Uh-oh. Come on, Jameer. Come on, Jameer, baby. Please. Oh, God, he's so wet. Jameer is so freaking wet. I love him. Get through that, Will. Oh, yes, Manu's going nowhere, baby. Manu going nowhere, baby. Uh-oh. No, Will, please. Yes. Gotta play tight on him, Will. Gotta play tight on Manu. He can let that fly. All right. JJ, come here. Come here, JJ. Roll. Oh, God, Patty. Alright, we got 10 seconds. I don't wanna run the sidelines play. The sideline plays suck, I feel like. They're all trash. Let me just run my own play. Uh oh, okay. 5 seconds. Uh oh, this is bad. Just put it up. Oh my Lord, that was bad. That was not good. That was disgusting offense there. Disgusting. And that was terrible. Run. You're wide open, homie. Finish it. There you go.
Greg Popovich. I mean, he was quoted as saying, you know, he does things, Ginobili, that win games. It, need to watch a little bit more and not be so micromanagement-like. And not sure Pop's ever said that about anybody else.
The Spurs making a switch here.
Oh boy. Look at that. That was a good. Okay, well, that was kind of tragic there. Let's see if we can get Kenneth involved here. Kenneth really isn't. Oh, of course. And then this pussy comes over here. Oh, well. Cover. Oh, yes. Come on. Oh, that's way too long. Oh, he's still splashed. There we go, Marco. No, don't jump, you fool. Oh, he missed. Wow. Got lucky. Wilson. Splash. Oh, yes, Manuel Mudiay, what a beast. Let's get this 2-for-1 opportunity. All right, good try. We got the opportunity. Just couldn't come through with the shot. It's all good. No! Damn it. All right, let's take the lead. Clear out. This is Patty Mills on me. Come on, you can take him, right? You can take Patty Mills, right? Oh, well, he does not respect your J, man. He does not respect it. Psh, oh, that's why he doesn't respect it, because it's ass. Uh-oh. Please.
At the end of one, both teams putting up some points. It's the Spurs leading by just one. From the Pepsi Center in downtown Denver, we're back in a moment.
And Tim Duncan closing in on 2 decades in the league. He talked about his continued love of the game.
The games are my solace. I enjoy playing the games. I enjoy the competition.
Well, Duncan breaking down his love for the game and what keeps him and going, not just playing, but still enjoying it at his age.
Man, it's phenomenal to see because Tim Duncan doesn't usually get 2 inches perspective with us. Anybody that plays this game knows exactly what he's talking about. And at the level he's competing currently.
Come on, Kenneth. Tim Duncan's like 7,000. Just stay with him. Uh-oh. Manu's starting at small forward now, huh? Okay. Trying to change it up. Trying to get a little crazy with it. Get in there. There we go. Good job. Good. Oh, God. Tony Parker's trying to hit me. That mean Kraus. The mean Kraus. He's trying. He's really trying. Oh, my. Did he get it? Nope. He missed. What a noob. We want to have Marco again. Oh, yes. Get in there, Wilson. Get in there. Wide open. Oh, my God. It was good ball movement and everything. Wilson, I need you to splash that, man. That's perfect. D. We just could have boxed out. God. Could not box out. That's tragic. All right. Send me a good screen. Oh, that cross got him leaning. He does not respect the J, Wilson. Well, he didn't at first, but now he respects it. I don't know how he just changed it like that. Come on, Emmanuel. God, why do I keep forgetting his release is pretty long? Cross. Oh, okay. We gotta keep this close. I can't let them get away with this madness here. Go, Kenneth, slam it. Okay, at least, yes, good job. right, Tony. Tony's trying to get. He's trying to get nasty. Oh my God, he got me leading. No. No. Tony Parker is really feeling himself right now, man. What? Oh my goodness. That was really lucky there. That was extremely, extremely, extremely lucky there. How is that a foul? Go, Marco. Damn it. Thought I could catch him off guard there, the little Marco Bellinelli. Oh, that should be a slam. There we go. That's what I like to see. Oh, we got a replay for it. Nice, nice, nice. A little replay action. Come on, send me a good screen, buddy. No, Kenneth. Oh, yes. Blow right by old ass Timmy. Timmy's too old for ya. There we go. Oh, it's steal. That's a steal, baby. Emmanuel Wilson across the court. Stolen. Marco, dude. Oh, there we go. Okay, another steal. Can we capitalize off this steal this time? Like, fuck. About that fly. God, I know. I want to knock those down. I've knocked them down before. I know we can. Please. God, dude, I'm struggling to get his release down right now. Come on, Wilson, run. Chase him down, Wilson. Good job. Shit. Oh, my. No way. Yes, good job. Good D. Wilson, wide open. Come on. Bang. There we go. That's what I like to see. Parker passes to Green. Does he really pass to Green, huh? Does he really? Oh, I thought I had that steal. Please miss, Timmy. Fuck off. of 11 from the floor. Over 50% shooting here in the second quarter. Come on, please get in. Get. No, I pressed the wrong button. I keep forgetting that Y is not to back down anymore. Like, I don't know why they changed that. It was perfectly fine at Y. Why'd they get rid of it? Okay, this should be buckets here. Come on. There we go. Good, beautiful way to run the bank. The bank. Yeah, I'm running the bank right now. Good job, Wilson. Good D, good D. Oh my, and he got an and one out of that. That is something there. All right, at least he missed. At least he couldn't convert the and one. That's always good. Uh-oh, bad shot, bad shot. No. That was garbage. What was I thinking? Terrible shot there. Oh, yes. No, we should have trapped him. We had him in the corner, man. You can't give up those opportunities when you got people in the corner like that. All right, we're keeping it close, though, which is what I wanted. I wanted to keep this close. Oh, my Lord, no way. Come on, chase him down, Will. Oh my god, how'd you miss the block? Alright, I'm not liking this lead they got here. I'm not liking it. I'm still not liking Kawhi on Jameer. Like, out of... Alright, well... They're starting to get a little run here. It's not good. We gotta D up. Gotta get some stops. Come on, Gallo. Please miss. That was a great shot at that one in. Alright, let's get something on this possession here, please. Can we? Roll. Oh, dude, why? Jameer, your ball handling is so ass. Like, what is going on, buddy? What is up with your ball handling right now? Yeah, he is cold. He is cold right now. He has the cold symbol. Keeps getting his cookies taken. Look, they just... Kawhi is reaching, man. That is some cheese. Just caught the CPU reaching like that, man. There we go. Alright, let's try to get some fast break buckets. Good D. How do we... He's going to score off that, too. Wow. Oh, I should have just let that fly. Should have just let it fly. Okay, look at this mismatch. Like, come on, Gallo. Abuse it. Look at the height advantage. Come on. Oh, my fucking God. All right, we're down by 7, which isn't too much. It's been close this whole game, but they just want a little itty bitty run right there. That's fine though. We're fine. Oh boy! Wow! Really? Should have been playing off ball. Should not have been playing off ball there. Come on, get in there, Wilson. Damn it. No, I wanted that steal. Please miss. Dude, they just don't miss. They don't. Clear out. Come on, you can take this pussy, man. Easy, there we go. Alright, D up CJ full court, man. CJ's like a little pussy, come on. Gotta get some steals. Gotta get these steals. Please miss. Dude, he does not miss. Tim Duncan, LaMarcus Aldridge, Tony Parker, like, they don't miss. They're a bunch of Nazis. Clear out. Come on, let's get this 2-for-1 going. Like, I can take that. I can take him all day. Like, see if CJ's in. Or this isn't even CJ, is it? Never mind. I wish Moutier wasn't so ass at free throws. He's so garbage. He's the worst free throw shooter I've ever seen in my life. That's easy steal. Go. Up to Moutier. That should be... Oh my god. I thought that... What the hell kind of fast break that is run? Oh, we're looking for three, I guess. Oh! Okay, I knew what I was doing. At first, I thought we had Moutier up for an easy slam, but... I guess we're looking for the three. Oh, shit. I was looking at the score. No way. Yeah, no way he makes that. All right, I'm getting back in this game. It was tied. It was like a 3-point game. I would be up by one. They'd be up by one. It was super close the whole game. They went on a little run here, and get that three by Wilson. I'm starting Wilson, by the way, if you guys didn't know that already. And let's see if we can get some cheese going here. Oh, well, that's unfortunate. Passed a little too late there, but only down by 8 going in the half. I can easily come back from this. Got to get a few stops, get some fast breaks. The one thing that's working for us this game is fast break, like, easy. We're getting this fast break on lock. Like, we're going off because they're too old. They're too fat and old.
Well, 2 quarters down, 2 to go. Welcome back. Ernie Johnson, Shaquille O'Neal, and Kenny the Jet Smith as we start breaking it down for you. The story early on was Kawhi Leonard, who was on fire. He had 13 points, 2 rebounds, and 1 assist. And Shaq, what are your thoughts on how San Antonio played?
I don't think anyone expected to see such numbers from the bench. You know, I'm impressed. It was what they needed, the jolt they needed, Ernie. Wow, I never knew their bench. Matter of fact, I don't even know any of their players coming off the bench. Man, keep going, bench guys.
Kenny, what was your takeaway on Denver?
I think they're giving this game away because of their turnovers. I mean, you may not control everything that happens out there, but you do control how much you value each possession. I think coming out of the break, they need to be more efficient to close the gap in the score.
And that'll do it for now as we send you back to Kevin Harlan for the start of the second half.
Well, that is that. Let's see what those homies think. But... I guess the bench is going off for them. I didn't even know that. But we gotta get a run started here.
Well, anytime you can get to the free throw line with that kind of consistency, that just makes
me D up. D'ing up Tony. Oh my god, how did he just cut back door on me like that, you freaking Nazi. Fuck off, Tony. Let me just go right by you because you're a slow ass bitch. Foul? Jesus. I missed. Good lord. Come on, Wilson. Make Tony go nowhere. Okay, well. They got up the court in like 3 seconds. That was pretty pussy D by us. I don't know why Emmanuel's down here, but this is not what we want. This is definitely not what we want. Oh, no, that's good D. Dude! Hey! Nothing really I can do there. I mean, Manuel closed out on him. Just nothing really I can do. All right, Tony. Tony Parker, huh? You don't want to be ass, buddy? You don't want to be ass? You want to be nice? Come on, D up. No! Yes, they missed. Good board, Wilson. That's why I like Wilson in here, man. He gets these boards and he's just a beast. Why is he feels so slow right now though? Holy Lord. Alright, let's just clear out and have Emmanuel go to work. Have him go to work, man. Get in there. Oh my god, I wanted to do a layup. Why did he pull it for a jumper? Thought he could just go right by him. No, I pressed it. I had Wilson backdoor wide ass open and I pressed the wrong button. Look at the speed. Defense. Oh, right to Marco, man. Oh, yes. Get in there. Give me that. Oh, yes. Marco, man. Let's go. All right, D up, boys. Let's get some steals. Let's get these steals. Good job. Good job. Oh, yes, look at this. I'm poking it loose, Emmanuel. Go all the way. Woo! He's stunting on him. He's stunting on him. I'm just looking for a nice little dunk, and he's getting fancy. That's what I like to see. Let's go, man. Leading this comeback. Get around that shit. There we go. I'll help you. Don't worry, Wilson. I got you. Miss. There's no way he makes that. Good board. Go, run. Run with it. Lean with it and rock with it, baby. Let's go. Oh, we got the Kia Slam Cam. Look at that fast break. Kenneth throwing it down. It's got to keep running on these guys. They're too slow. Good D, Emmanuel. Good D. Oh my god, I'm getting stuck all over Tim. Tim's like fucking me or something. Yes. Alrighty. Whoop! Crossover. Oh, I thought I could get by him. Alright, let's keep it going. Set a good screen here. Okay. It's a little choke there. Marco Bellinelli! Oh, yes, he missed. I mean, not yes, no. I meant yes on the rebound. And he missed again. What is this noob doing, man? Shit. No, come on, that's good D. Yes, what to say. Wilson got his hand up and everything. Run as fast as you can. Dude, are you just going to stand in my ass, Wilson? Like, what are you doing, dude? Come on, get in there. God, I know you can lock those down, Emmanuel. I know you can, buddy. Good D, Wilson. God, Wilson's defense is awesome. I love it.
Duncan.
Oh, I should have let it fly. I don't have faith in his jumper right now. I can't get his release down, and I'm struggling to, you know. Oh, I should just. I don't know if I should let that fly or not. Good. Oh no, I couldn't get that. No, come on, Kenneth. Come on, Kenneth. Oh shit. Kenneth is a beast. Oh my. Yes, and good finish. Good finish. Oh my lord, that is amazing. Ellinelli's got 5 points in the quarter. For San Antonio, they've gone 3 of 8 so far in the third. Defense. No way, David West makes that. Yep, good board. No, I do. That's so unlucky. It bounced off his foot. Oh, that's painful. It's painful right there. That's painful. And then Tony goes in there like he's freaking LeBron. What is this? What is this, man? Tony ain't no LeBron. Kenneth, I'm sorry, buddy. I saw you too late, man. Too late. Oh, I got him in the air. Oh, a little rough there. Good D, good D. Wilson, D up. Keep it going. Good D. Yes, he missed. Good board. I'm liking it, Wilson. I'm liking the defense from you. And you're getting the scoring too. Like this, you're. Oh, I was about to say you're on fire, but I knew that was broke right when. Oh yes, bad dribbling, Tony Parker, baby. You are at. Oh, and then right as I say that, Tony comes and scumbags me. Come on, the big man, our only one's back. Oh my God, I stole that. Am I drunk? Am I seeing things? I stole that. Come on, Bellinelli. Oh my, Bellinelli, dude. Wide open from the corner. And that was a pretty money release, too, and he missed it. That might be a sign for fatigue. Uh-oh. That's two, right? LaMarcus just splashed a three like that? Really? Am I seeing things? What is Tony Parker's defense? Is so suspect. Like, he doesn't like playing defense. Okay. Oh boy. I thought he's gonna pull up. Kenneth, switch back, Kenneth. I got him. No. Please bounce out. Dang it. One more. Come on. Oh, it's a two. At least you made it. But damn, that was a chance to get three, man. Come on, Manuel, give me a steal or something, buddy. Fight through that. Cause a moving screen or some shit. No, what are you doing, Wilson? This game hates me. Like, why is Wilson playing like 9 years off the ball? Anyone want to tell me that? Anyone? Am I missing something? Why is he playing so far off the ball? Please, Emmanuel. I'm getting desperate. I'm getting desperate with Emmanuel. I should just stop shooting those threes. I want one so bad. No way he makes that. I'm cherry picking. Oh, I thought I was cherry picking, but Emmanuel, like, stopped. Oh my God, I thought they were calling a backcourt on me right there. I was going to cry. Come here, Kenneth. Come on, buddy. Hit him. Get in there, Wilson. No, I should just shot it with Emmanuel, but I'm such a choke, man. I'm choking hard. There's no way that's a foul. That's a terrible call. Alright, come on. Let's get a run going here. Come on. Gallo, please. Gallo. No, dude, you're so... His release is so trash. Why did they make his release so garbage? And then I just get Euro stepped like that by freaking this pussy.
Topic of Aldridge is rebounding. I mean, he doesn't do it by banging people around. He does it with positioning, timing, and length. And you can say that about most of his game. Quietly, effective, and impactful.
The Nuggets trail by 11.
All right. Kawhi's not on Jameer this time, so that's good. JJ, you just run right by him, all buddy. There we go. Come on. Come on. Just got to get a couple good string. There's no way he makes that. That is a terrible shot. Just got to get a couple good runs together here. Let it fly, Jameer. Let that fly. Money. Money in the freaking bank, man. Let's go. Finish this quarter off strong. Finish the quarter off strong. Finish this quota off strong, baby. Please. Yes. Go. Run. Go. Yes. Uh-oh. Oh, I thought I was going to have a three opportunity. Come on, let's get this two for one popping. Two for one opportunity popping, baby. Baby. Foul. And one. San Antonio making a switch here. Are we making a switch? Are they making one? I didn't realize. Okay, switch back. I got him. You got to switch back. I'm fine with that foul. Make him earn him. Oh, great foul, Gallo. Even though you're ass, that was a good foul. All right, we're down by five. Let's get something here. Let's give it to the point guard. Let's ask for a little ISO here. Come on. Come on, give me something good. Oh, wrecked. Yes, Will, please. No, that was... Oh, my God, it's a foul, and they're going to get free throws. It's not the way we want this. Oh, they're not going to get free throws. Okay, I thought they were. Come on. Don't make this shit. Please. Finally, yes. Tony's been giving me so much space, man. About time I get one of those in. Come on, D. No way. Kenneth on a run. What? What, they got Manu? I hit 1-3 and then they switched Manu on me? Like, this is their master plan? Come on. Manu Ginobili should not be able to guard you down in the paint. Yes. Oh, yes. Perfect. Why do you get the shot up? We can win this at home against the top team? The top team? Oh, no way he makes that. Great D. Go. Wilson, I got you. Okay, we're going to have a mismatch right there. Clear out. Come on. Come on, Kenneth. Show Danny Green who's boss. Get in there. Really? Danny Green's a beast down low and low post D? I guess so. Either he's a beast or I just suck. I don't know which one. Don't really know. Okay, Tony's gonna come through here. Oh my. Really? How'd you not steal that? Press X. Come on. Oh, no way. He's gonna get the rebound, sadly. I'm fine with the foul, but I don't think you needed to foul him. I think we are fine. I mean, I know you don't want him to get the easy two and make him earn him, but I mean, I think we're fine. Oh, look at the break. Going on the Going on the fast break. Yes, good job. All right, D up, Moutier. D up. D up. Uh-oh, uh-oh, help me. No. Oh, it's Tim. Thank Jesus that was Tim. How was that? Oh, yes. Kenneth, fly. Oh, Kenneth, good hustle. I'm fine with that. Good try, buddy. Good try. Oh, my God, I just got destroyed. No way he makes that. Dude, Tim Duncan. He's so wet. Does he ever miss? I don't think he does. I don't. I'm starting to think he does not miss. Oh, my. Yes, Marco. Oh, I couldn't get it. Come on, Moutier, you already knocked one down from there. There we go. Give me two. Give me another one from the corner. All right, let's see what we got here. Oh, help me out. Oh, it's blocked. Yep, let's go. Run, Kenneth. Run. Uh-oh. No, Marco. Come on, dude. I have you. I only got you just because I wanted you to be the splash man. I wanted you to be our designated splasher. No. Oh, my. And he got it up. That is rough. Alright, let's see what we got here. Kawhi is back on Jameer. I don't know why they keep doing this to me. It's pissing me off. Dude, that's... Oh my god, that's such a gay animation. It happens way too much, honestly. Dribbling off people's feet happens way too much in this game. Like, you can't dribble without dribbling off someone's foot like 8,000 times in this game. Like, it's really frustrating. Yes, should be easy layup there. Good job. All right, the bench needs to rock just for a few more minutes so we can get our starters rested up for the rest of the game. Just a few more minutes, bench unit. Come on, Jameer. I need you to take over, Jameer. God, how do you not block that? All right, let's just keep running the pick and rolls. They seem to be working. That was ass. Somehow it just dimes it right in there. Okay. All right, we keep matching them. They keep getting two. We keep getting two. But I want to keep matching. I want to get stops. Oh, that's a terrible shot. Yep, good D. All right, Will, get up to Will. Oh my, no. Mayday, May to the day. Oh, that's not good. LaMarcus Aldridge is apparently cash. He just does not miss threes. He's wet as shit. Alright. Come here, JJ. Jesus, I'm getting worked. Please get it. Oh my god, this is foul him. Oh, fuck. Down by 8. Come on, guys. Should be able to go by Tony every single time, Moutier. Come on, Marco. I need some threes from you, buddy. Dude. Nothing I can do there. Like, that's literally basically a perfect release. That's what that was right there. And then he fouls him. Like, come on.
Good from Aldridge. And
and Aldridge postponing that thumb injury surgery, even though they said it might double his eventual recovery time.
Yeah, I think it's pretty admirable that
look, they're just jogging back. They're not even paying attention.
All right there.
And now Doris Burke has an update from the sidelines.
Thanks, guys. I was able
come on, if we can get this steal off this inbound, that'd be massive. Okay, well, can I get the steal? No, stay on the ground. Yes, yes, good job. Go. Run, 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 run. Oh, Kenneth, I saw you so late, dude. I should have hit. Oh, my goodness. What a move. Oh my god, I should have took them cookies. He put the ball out there for me. He wanted me to take it. Dude, please, Timmy. Tim Duncan needs to tear his ACL or something because I can't stop him. Tony Parker can't stop me. I literally just run right by him. He's too slow. He's too much of a pussy. Oh my lord. He's going to slam it. Yeah, this is done. This is a done deal. Unless we get a couple threes or something put together, this could be a done deal here. And that how was that a charge? That's a terrible call.
You don't want to get your opponent a little too riled up. Yeah, way to get there first and be willing to absorb the contact.
No question about it. No flop there. That
dude, how to the chest. Green kicks to Parker. Just jump the pass. Easy, and oh my god. I was gonna say if we couldn't save that.
Here's Bellinelli.
Wide open brick. Perfect release, pretty much. Of course.
You know, he thinks he can shoot himself out of the cold spell, but I don't think that's the case. Somebody want to ease up off the three.
The Spurs making a switch here. Ginobili's checked in.
That's in. He's not going to miss. Yeah, this is over.
Duncan's got the lead up to 12 now for the Spurs.
That's their third straight make off an assist.
Great ball move.
Moutier pass to Jokic. Knocks down the 10-footer. So it's San Antonio now. Parker outside. Nobody near Leonard. And it's good on the assist by Parker. And that's now 30 points for Kawhi Leonard. Nuggets have gone 7 of 15 from the floor here in the fourth. Right around 46-47%. Open shot by Chandler. It's hauled in by Duncan.
Almost no chance of that shot going in.
Yeah, there were a lot of other places he could have gone with the basketball instead of forcing that shot.
Leonard, no luck. The Nuggets trail by 12. The dish now to Moody. Duncan with the puck. Ginobili outside. Stolen by Fareed. And pushing it up. Here's Denver. NBA with the ball. And it's slammed in by Fareed.
And guys got careless with the ball there. And the turnover leads to the big stuff.
Once he came up right with the steal, he went straight on the attack.
That's exactly the way to do it, too, Kevin. Go hard to the bucket. And don't let them set up the defense.
Kicks to Duncan. Outside Leonard. Back to Duncan. And he tucks it home.
That's a forceful finish there. The tomahawk one-hand bang.
It just shows you the strength he has.
And you know what? It wasn't as if the defense wasn't engaged on that possession. It's just a matter of his athletic ability being at another level.
Chandler, no good.
Defense better watch out. They better be alert. Because this guy can make threes, as we saw in the first half.
Doncic kicks to Parker. Dishes it to Duncan. Back to Parker. And that comes off the assist by Duncan. And that's now 19 points for Tony Parker.
And these are the types of games where one team clearly has the edge. Tonight, it will be a win by a large margin for San Antonio.
Clark, look at their number of assists.
Well, they minimized the one-on-one situations, Kevin. They got the ball moving, and it found the open guy.
Great ball movement. You're right. And so this will now translate to 14 wins on the season.
And they're going to get the second game between these two clubs, just like they took the first. This will put them up 2-0 with two games left to play in their season series against the Nuggets.
And so many key players that you could point to tonight, but in particular, a great game for Parker. And the way he was able to dice up their D with his passing really made things easy for everyone else on his team.
Can they get it? Nice spin off the left rim and in.
You can't afford to get him that kind of a look.
Well, you know, he came off a good screen, but still, as a defender, you got to do a better job of fighting over and through that.
And that one falls for Parker. And Tony Parker drops them both. And Denver has possession. 17-point game.
Well, it looks like we got killed. Looks like we were killed, but I gave up the last couple minutes just because I knew it was done deal. They were up by 10 with like 2 or 3 minutes left, and I was like, yeah, there's no way. We could have actually won this game. I'm pretty sure they're the number one ranked team, like overall-wise right now. So the Spurs, I mean, they're a tough opponent. But you guys saw it was close throughout pretty much the whole entire game. We could have won this game just – we choked late, choked in the clutch. Gallo missed a couple threes. Wilson Chandler and Marco Bellinelli were – broke in the late in the fourth. They could not make anything, so kind of scumbagged us there, and we'll see what the post game show has to say.
Kevin, much appreciated, and now let's present our Jordan player of the game, Tony Parker. He found his rhythm in the second half, and there was no stopping him then. He was locked and loaded. Kenny, what did you like about his game?
His play at the point was a major factor in this win. Their ball movement was terrific, and that all stemmed from him. His brilliant passing was contagious. He had 17 assists. Yes, count them, 17. You can see why they want the ball in his hands as much as possible.
Tony Parker is putting on a show. The Sabone assassin does it again. Man, see, he started out as a traditional one guard, bringing the ball up, getting to the back filler. But now, the team, it leans on him.
And that'll do it for this edition of the NBA on 2K Sports. Hope you enjoyed the show. From myself, Kenny Smith, Shaquille O'Neal, Kevin Harlan, and the entire 2K Sports crew, have a wonderful evening.
Well, that's a rough way to end the game. You know, we had a chance, but Moody did great. 30 points, 10 assists, a few turnovers, which kind of sucked. Tony Parker is playing off of me like crazy, so I kept letting it fly. I forgot to talk about at the beginning of the video, but I did start Wilson Chandler. I don't know if I started him last episode. It's been a long time since I played this series, so can't remember that. Kawhi Leonard, I thought, went off. I thought he deserved to be player of the game, but, I mean, Tony Parker did have goddamn 17 assists. Those were the two people I couldn't really stop, and LaMarcus Aldridge, like, homie was splashing. He was splashing. Like, he dropped like three or four threes this game. It was crazy. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, though. I'm probably going to be the worst team ever in this franchise, in this My Gym. Hopefully don't get fired. But we should have a good offseason, at least. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to subscribe, like, and comment. And I'll see you in the next one.